So check it out, guys. Manny Pacquiao finished working out. He's at the restaurant with his family, enjoying a late, late lunch, maybe early dinner. A lot of people out here, a lot of friends, family, fans are on the other side. This is just like the close associates of Manny. And the fans are on the other side all lined up. It's hard to see, but there's a lot of fans here today as well. Here they are, they're lined up all the way from here, all the way down around the block.
I'm not doing that.
There's Marvin, he's doing his thing. Let's see the t-shirt you got, the new shirt.
Oh, this?
Yeah.
This from the gym.
That's it?
Miguel,
yeah, Miguel.
So, we'll have you full updates, but this is it. Enjoy the weekend, guys. Back Monday, Manny Pacquiao in camp, putting in work. Today was a good day, a light day in camp. How many different Pacquiao shirts do you own?
Excuse me?
How many different Manny Pacquiao shirts do you own?
That's a great question.
Over 1,000?
Not enough. That's my answer.
Who do you think has the most shirts in his collection?
Right here. This guy.
The boss.
How many shirts do you have, Jay Conti?
One.
1,000?
100,000?
One.
165. She has one for every day of the week?
Yeah, all the year.
So imagine, here, starting the camp, one day a shirt. How many days is that?
So far, we've been in camp 28 days.
They got 21 more to go.
Jay, what does your wife say that you have so many t-shirts? She get mad?
She gets mad because she does the laundry. I always have like clothes. 3 days are been.
Who I'm going to tell her? Who I'm going to tell her? You put her on blast? I'm going to tell her.
He didn't put it on blast. He just kept it 100.
Oh, yeah?
Does she get mad when she sees the lipstick on her shirt?
You should do your laundry.
I don't know how. I know how to cook. I don't know how to do laundry.
How tall are you?
It's like the dishwasher's there.
Wala nga. Hindi ko nabibigay kare-kare. Hindi talk shit.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Jay, what's the coolest Pacquiao shirt you have?
The Nike ones.
Why?
Because it's the first
one. Where it says Manny?
Yeah.
Those aren't the first ones.
Which ones?
There's no fear.
No fear. First one he had.
My first one. The first one we have is the one that we
you made.
What do you call that thing?
Silver.
You iron the sticker and you're like, you only, it's only good for one day.
It peels off.
Yeah.
Like the Hardy
one. Those were the days, Ellie.
No, I remember the days where everybody would do their own bootleg copy. The fans would come in and everybody would have like their own version.
I still have those Nike shirts.
So there you have it, guys. Stay tuned. How many shirts do you have of your favorite fighter? Can you be like Jay over here that has 365 different shirts of Manny Pacquiao? Stay tuned. PacQuiaoReport.com. We'll be back reporting. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. PacQuiaoReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.